all that power of love stuff seem kind of silly, but I'm starting to respect what it can actually do. So I hate to say it, but to me there's a better path to power. It's not love. It's fury!